Hey everyone, good afternoon. So I've been wanting to get one of those small light boxes that you can put things into and take like really nice professional photos with. So things like look nice and cute. So I did look up a few on Amazon, but I didn't want to wait because I wanted to grab it like today. So I ended up getting this one. It's the Pro Master Still Life Studio 2.0. It is small, it is 16 by 16. See what's up with this, unbox it, put everything together, and I'll be back. Okay, so I just finished putting everything together. It took roughly 5 to 10 minutes, and I have absolutely no experience with any of this. It did four different color backgrounds: gray, blue, black, and white. This is what it looks like. My cat's in the way. So this is what it's gonna look like when it's open. Everything is by Velcro, which is pretty cool. This is inside with a white background. And then up there, it came with a light diffuser as well. I'll post some photos that I took with it towards the end of the video. Also, if you notice, since it's white, it gets very dirty. So get yourself one of these little Swiffers. Swiffer it up. And everything's gone now.